With its big-time lineup, Something in the Water is an ambitious undertaking for Virginia Beach. And while the festival came together quickly, it's being put on by one of the best in the business, Pharrell Williams.
In just its first year, the event already has drawn comparisons to South by Southwest in Austin. That may be a bit of a stretch for now, but it's not bad company to be in.
Like everything in Texas, South by Southwest is big. Big name entertainers like Jay-Z and Kanye West. Big time discussions about blockchain and cryptocurrency. Big names like AOC. Even Obama big. The 10-day South by Southwest Festival draws people from around the world to Austin, a city with a reputation for good music, a thriving high-tech industry, and progressive thinking.
When people come to Austin or people from Austin come to the event, they have fun, they make new connections that lead to new opportunities. That makes all the work and the sweat worthwhile.
What began as a festival of just 700 people now draws 300,000 to Austin and generates $350 million in economic impact. By comparison, Something in the Water is jumping in the deep end.
I think our city is ready for something like this, and I know our city would welcome something like this, because this has the potential to be the game changer that we really need to really put that city of yes.
I completely agree with Pharrell's platform that Hampton Roads in general is a very special place.
An estimated crowd of 70,000 people is expected in Virginia Beach. Clear evidence Pharrell's a draw, along with his lineup of established stars, speakers like Deepak Chopra, and even a pop-up ecumenical church service. What's missing for some locals, however, is an emphasis on what makes the area unique.
I hope that in the future this festival will shine a light on more of the local perspective rather than just what they're bringing in.
Whether the size and scope of Something in the Water ever generates the visibility and recognition Austin gets from South by Southwest would take several years to determine. For now, it's all in Pharrell's hands.
Let me put it this way. This man has achieved, fame and notoriety, second to not too many people.
People just don't want to come down here for saltwater taffy and in the sand, It's time for something different.
It is. As for the impact of South by Southwest, Snapchat became a serious player on social media at that festival. The founder of Twitter says the platform first blew up at South by Southwest.